All right, Jen, thank you. New this morning, Cincinnati police are investigating a late-night shooting in Camp Washington.
Officers were called to Massachusetts Avenue around 11:30 last night. They got reports of shots fired, but at first they didn't find anything. Then later, a victim turned up at Good Samaritan Hospital and was moved to UC Medical Center.